Hello and welcome back to Mad Max. After clearing all those minefields and still failing because there's heaps more to do, we're going to take that camp out this time. What am I doing? What was the size I was going to do? I had something I could do, I didn't have enough money last time. I don't know. Those tires, I can get tires. I can do that. Damn. Alakazam. Yep, okay. All that scrappage I just used. I've already got the checkpoint set. Oh, still haven't rammed us.
Imagine what we might find this time!
Oh, come here, scum. Whoa! Yeah, I reckon that weight. Let's cow down a bit. Ramming time. I'm gonna go do my thing. Shimmy shimmy. that one. Let's kill that one. Let me in! Go with her. Naked, didn't you? You're sneaky enough, you. I'm loot you. I'm gonna loot you. You don't need no more than that. I don't know your shit. I'm in for a go. Haha, of course there is. Oh, let's check behind you, man. Jimmy time! Jimmy. I haven't done a Jimmy for a little while. I don't think I did a Jimmy at all last episode. Get out of the way, door! Dang you! Relic!
All that water seems wasteful now.
Oh, is it Jimmy too? Jimmy, baby! God dang it, dog. Get out of the way. Yeah, I have a little bit of food. Maggot time! Om nom 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 nom. Is that all that was down here?
Yeah, at all.
Why did I need to come down here all day? That's where I come from, sure. Jimmy. And are you different? But you where I come from.
I don't know.
Is there a dude there? That's where I come from, seriously, wasn't it? Because I killed that dude. And I went that way, then I went that way, and I haven't been that way. I think. Don't quote me on that.
Alive! We got company!
Oh, I didn't see you, dude. there, because I would have been real lost if that hadn't gone off again. Okay. Seriously, door? Petroleum there. That shit is. So I've got the scrap, there's only that insignia stuff, which I haven't even seen. It says that I've got one, I must have just blown it up by accident or something. Get up the fucking ladder. That was just another way in, was it? It was. Just another way in. But I go in loud and hard. Oh, yeah.
That's what she said.
Oh, idiot. So close. No minefields for you. Minefield in here somewhere still. Not there, not there. One there, one there. Oh man, it sucks, balls. Sucks. We'll do it another time. I want to do mission. Want to do mission. 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 We're going to do mission.
Oh, woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See, written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Torch them all.
Deep Friar been looking for your ass.
There.
I don't feel safe.
The script reads on. In the darkest hour, there. The believers standing upon the sacred sand will behold light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mount. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
But to the eye of a lowly pilgrim such as I, these symbols are impossible to decipher. Do you know their meaning?
It's called the Burning Mound. Do you know it?
I've heard of it, yes. Some worship it.
We gotta be there when the sun is down.
Okay.
Some food, or whatever it is that we're doing. It's night time. I've heard before and stuff, people having troubles with night time missions, because it actually has to be night time. You have to wait for it to be. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do, dude.
Oh, dang it. Scarecrows and Scrotus totems.
Oh, hit a brink. Oh, hit a brink.
She hurts.
Boom time. Doogly, how fast was that dickhead going? Oh, you punk ass!
His tires are unprotected!
And in the car, you doofus. Excellent job. Yeah, suck on that. Sucker. Sorry, dude, I ain't got no time for you. How far away is this place, mate? Not that far away at all. Just shushing and wishing and get there, dude. Talking to myself. Some sucker. Now what?
That's gotta be it.
That's gotta be it. That's gotta be it. See that there? That's gotta be it. That's gotta be it. It that is gotta be. It's gotta be. It's gotta be. There. That's gotta be it. Ha!
Master Crow Tassel rules here. Well, you dare ruffle his feathers. He's the one to see about fighters. But beware. All come here to race, knowing they risk.
This is it.
Oh, this place chills me to the bone. Unholy and profane!
Ow. I'm gonna ram through that shit. Oh.
It needs repairs now.
I didn't get up there for the fire. They went out anywhere. Screw you, Davis.
Stay here. I'll go on my foot.
Have to. All right. No one's gonna come for me to harpoon him. Here's Maxie.
You want to score us as henchmen?
Shiva to me, baby. Oi, it's not cold for brah. In here of interest. Right there. Dude. More scrap. Scrap it up. Come on, me. Taking all your scrap. All the scrap. Okay, this way. Over there. Fucking doors. Why?
Come here! Smash that right in my face!
God dang it! shit! What the shit? What the hell was that? Can't move! What the hell is going on? Is that because of the storm or some shit? Time out. Where the fuck do you come from?
Everyone on the track, man! Wanker.
It's over. Here it is. Time to sink the frog.
Unbelievable. Those little guys. With that big guy. Fuck. This is bloody annoying. I'm gonna take all your loot for all of that. I ain't gonna leave you nothing. I guess you're already dead, so it doesn't matter. Okay, so what the hell am I doing? Jimmy. You really need to mark the slide. I think it's pretty clear. Side burner up, we don't like it. There we go. There's some loot. What's that? Got it. Rarities, I done got it. Please. Let's go back here. So we can re-health.
Re-health. So I'm not feeling so good.
Got my ass kicked. Pretty severely.
Our pilot height is restored.
End this life in blaze.
Are there any projects here I haven't done? To be brought before the warming. Sure, there must be.
Find my salvation.
Maybe not. We're pretty bored with this game right now. Check that. Haha. Alright, have I got any other missions? That thing there. You know, I guess we're going to check that out, eh? I don't think I've got any other missions at this particular point in time, so it's got to be that one. It's got to be. Oh, it's a race, though. No, that's not where I'm going. Where am I going? I'm gone. There. Where's my car? Oh, I'm lost.
Just keep them up like
easy there.
A wanderer comes. I, Crow Dazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
Don't we all?
up there, right? Just around the back.
Speak with Tenderloin.
Okay, I would if we had to get there, for frick's sake. And I'm betting you I've got to go straight front. There was a light there. Dead in there. Shoot every day, my. Why did I go around the back, huh? Tell me that. Because I find ways how to fail. Oh, fuck, where am I going, man? I've no fucking idea. It's because you change the car around and I have no idea where you're at, because you change the key. Yeah, make it real obvious as to have no fucking idea where you're going. There. Oh, get around there, see if there's no scrap. No. Java means scene, man. Well, I know there's scrappage in here somewhere. There's just gotta be. There's just gotta be. Yes. Use it. Quite a deep sort of in here. Not near, but supposed to be five around here somewhere. Yes, I see this lying down on green. I was gonna loot and steal and plunder this place first. So I'll be there in a sec. Of course, not gonna find it all, am I? Oh no. I don't even know where else to go. Wasn't already over that way. I was, I just didn't see that. Clean one that's here. There's one sitting on the couch right now. Alright, ready to talk to you now. Freak.
I need a fighter.
Why, this motherfucker just say to me, you wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Races, the taste of blood on your lips, your own, someone else's, it don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you want to join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with crow dazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
All right. Okay, now am I going to be able to find my way out of here? Haha, surprisingly the first way I went.
Yep. Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fume head she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills, and the spills, and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. Well, that rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right. Then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, sir. Faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them.
So they're not gonna be. Isn't that just what you do the doo doo? Ooh. Ooh. Doo 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 doo. Hefty zinc oils. Okay, this is where we've got this crud. I gotta turn that off. No armor.
Really? I have to drop it that way? That's kind of stupid. Oh, no spiky wings. Alright, can race now.
Oh, steady now. That machine looks bonafide.
So can I race now? What's going on? There's a ladder there. A ladder.
As you wish.
There. A legend in the making. Ready to dig and rip. And dust the fool we bet against such a monster call.
Well, I've got the 12 at home. I went the stronghold. So, I'm gonna fail this miserably, guaranteed. Then hold your breath, cause you will die.
The tanks are in the oven!
He said no armor. Fuck's sake. Oh my god. Right there, dickheads. Come on.
The fuel tank.
door just because again. Restart the fucking race again. I'm not happy. They're fucked for that. Oh my god. Not happy with this shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. This is never gonna happen. Excellent. That's even excellenter. I pushed A and quit instead of going forward. I'm going to end this episode here in that extreme total failure. I'll come back and we'll pick it up and try and do it again in the next episode of Why Suck at Mad Max. See you next time.